We're learning more about America's presumptive new first family, tightly knit and tempered by tragedy. Along with the new president comes a first lady unlike any other in Jill Biden.
She's going to continue her career as a teacher if she becomes first lady. And we've never had a first lady who's held a paying job before.
Five of President-elect Biden's grandchildren joined him on the campaign trail, and there was no mistaking his pride as he introduced them.
This is Natalie and Hunter, and I want you to meet Maisie. By the way, two-time, two-team All-State, and also this is my oldest, Naomi, named after my deceased daughter. She is just a graduate from law school.
But his 50-year-old son, Hunter, has been kept out of sight for the entire campaign. His last known address, this apartment in Los Angeles. His tumultuous personal life, controversial business dealings, and admitted past drug use have been a source of concern to the campaign and a key rallying cry for President Trump. Hunter Biden spoke with ABC's Amy Robach last year before slipping into the shadows.
Do you think you're a distraction right now?
I'm not necessarily a distraction to his campaign. I'm never a distraction to my dad.
Now Hunter's revealing that he's taken up painting and that being an artist is literally keeping me sane. This new photo shows Hunter smiling and looking healthy. Biden's daughter is the little-known Ashley. She's 39, a campaigner for criminal justice reform, and a fashion designer. Ashley spoke at Beau's funeral about the blended family's bond.
When I was in first grade, I drew a picture of what made me happy. And it was me holding hands with my two brothers. And I wrote, "Happiness is being with my brothers."
So after 4 years of the Trumps, Ivanka, Don Jr., Eric, Tiffany, and of course first boy Barron, who we've seen grow into a fine young man, it looks like we now have the Bidens, America's new first family.